Oh, they are up there. Will you be fine?
I hope so. Yeah, I think yes.
This is new music. Wow.
Coming.
I revived, but I... They keep spawning. I might be dead.
Trying to come. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's fine. Don't worry. I tried to run back, but they respawn back there. Let's take clips to each other.
Don't worry, you'll be fine. And now you will. I've got you.
Thanks. Okay.
Let me check if I have a better weapon.
Oh, true. I have to do the same. I have a level 40 sniper. It's this thing. I don't know how it's gonna work. Do I have anything else that I want? Nope. Okay. Let's hope that this thing does damage then. Oh, one on the right.
Way back when, Sandman and I were like this. Oh, right. You can't see through the radio. I'm crossing my first two fingers like this, best buds. Until we stumbled upon some of Captain Blade's old notes about the lost treasure, that is. Together, Sandman and I found two pieces of Captain Blade's mystical compass. Then, because I'm an idiot, I tried to stab him in the back. Literally, the knife blade snapped, he shot me in the leg and ran. It was pretty embarrassing, but that's when I learned never betray your friends until you're sure you've got the upper hand.
Do I have a better shield? Yeah. But I don't know if this is better. This is like 2 level higher, but the other one is legendary.
The stats?
Capacity for the 38, it's 8k. The other one, it's 11k for the not legendary. But the recharge, it's double the amount. I think I'll keep the legendary on for the recharge. For the low recharge.
Tough decision.
Oh, there was a turret, I got it. My goodness. I have really low HP.
Yes, yep.
Sandman?
I mean, where I am, there is HP.
Coming. Oh, down there. Thanks.
You're welcome.
we good to jump down?
I have no idea.
This level 40 sniper is doing the job.
I told you to lay off. Now I gotta kill you, your friends, and your family.
How do you even know where your family lives? He's... just ignore him, he's talking crap.
Checkpoint. Okay. There is a 44 cannoneer right there.
Oh, here.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Oh, the quest is up here. Maybe we have to spawn Sandman. You need rifle ammo. Yeah.
Got it.
Cutscene.
You really should have died when I told you to. Now you're gonna learn that big pain. Comes from small packages.
Are you with me?
Coming. Just doing one.
I might be okay.
I'm not sure.
Yeah, I'm okay. I let you the killer revive.
Nope. I'm dead.
I was almost dead. Sandman is strong.
Stop struggling.
You're half the man I am. God damn you. Now you look so tiny from up here. Damn you.
I'm out of ammo.
But the other part of me is happy I got to chill back here and read the latest issue of Crime Fighter Frog.
That was clutch. Oh, this is a loot chest.
Coming?
Compass piece here.
Dear diary, I know where the third compass piece is. Iberians got it. Judging by what they've been saying over the radio, they think it's just some trinket. They're gonna ship it out on a caravan in the worm water. I've just got it. Oh, great. That jackass from Oasis is coming after me. BRB, diary.
Well, that's lucky. Come on back to Wormwater so we can get the third compass piece and be that much closer to finding the treasure.
Can we stop at the next checkpoint?
Sure.
I kind of have to go today.
It's fine.
Oh, we open up this thing. Now it's unlocked. This is the beginning of the game. It was a big circle. Can stop at the one that you can warp out.
Sure.
Did we forgot one guy?
Seems so.
Think about here.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah, we killed Sandman. That was tough. It was really fun. For the next missions, we are gonna complete this compass. For no idea why. But it's probably gonna be really fun.
Okay.
So, bye, Bear.
Bye.